blended picture or post to be used on social media.
So you're going to go on canva.com and you're going to create a design and you're going to customize your design. I've used the 1080 by 1350 size. And then I'm going to change the canvas itself and make it black. And I'm going to scroll down to the bottom. I'm going to look for the Pixabay app. Pixabay has beautiful African pictures if you want brown people's pictures. And you're going to scroll down. And this is a picture. You click on it once. And we're going to flip her horizontally. And then we're going to size her. And we're going to edit the image and remove the background. We click on apply. Now we're going to be looking for a lion. Next, you're going to look for blurred shadow illustration. And we want this one. And the name looks like blurred shadow illustration. It's gray. We're going to change and make it black. You could go with any color based on the design that you are busy designing. I went with black because my design is black. You add the blurry between the two. Next, you're going to duplicate your design and then you're going to remove the lion on the first picture and remove the lady on the second one. Then you're going to download the two pictures separately or by one, it's up to you. Then we're going to add an extra page and include the designs that we've just downloaded. Then we add the young lady, we size her. We add the lion, we size it, and we crop it, and you move them closer so you can blur them together. Then we're going to highlight the lion, and we reduce the transparency a little bit down. Make it like 50. Beautiful. Next, we're going to edit this image of the lion and make it a little bit brighter. So we're gonna go to our saturation. We're gonna search for a blur like this one. It's called a square shadow blur. And we're gonna put it just at the bottom of the line so that the straight lines are not showing. And it's like a complete blur for her as well. And it looks like that. Beautiful, isn't it? So now it's not the end because we're going to add a nice quote on here. So we're going to go on text and we're going to add text. And we have a beautiful quotation that's clickable. That's why we learn these skills, so that people click on our posts on social media. There's your post. Looks like that. Let me show you. It's completely blurred in there. I love it. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below what you think. And that is how you blur two pictures together. And you add a reason why people should click on your post on social media. If you want to learn how to make 20 social medias in 5 minutes, go watch this video that's on the screen. I will see you on the next video. We'll be right back.